Hi everyone. Today let's talk about glucometer. First we will see what is glucose. Glucose is a simple sugar with the molecular formula C6H12O6. Glucose is the most abundant monosaccharide, a subcategory of carbohydrate. What is the use of glucose? Glucose is the primary source of energy. Glucose derived from digesting carbohydrates into a chemical that the body can easily convert to energy, which enable an individual to perform activities of daily living. When the glucose metabolism not regulated, an individual can develop a condition called diabetes mellitus. What is the normal ranges of blood glucose? Fasting blood glucose, which is taken after 8 hours of fasting, the normal level is 70 to 110 milligram per deciliter. Second, postprandial blood sugar, the test taken after 2 hours of meal, the normal range is 80 to 140 milligram per deciliter. Random blood sugar, the test done at any time of the day, it should be less than 140 milligram per deciliter. Now we'll see about glucometer. A glucose meter or glucometer is a medical device for determining the approximate concentration of glucose in the blood. It is a key element of monitoring glucose level at home by the patients with diabetes. What is the technology being used? Most of the glucometer used an electrochemical method. The test strips contain chemicals that react with the glucose in the blood. The result is displayed in milligram per deciliter. Memory chip in it stores the details about each test results. Data transfer is also possible and made simple as the device includes connectivity options. When to check blood glucose level? Blood glucose level can be checked at multiple times of the day. It is best to check before and possibly 2 hours after meal and at the time of the stress or before and after the exercises. What's the benefit of regular usage of glucometer? It helps to check how controlled blood sugar is and whether it's high or low. It recognizes pattern when it more likely to have a spike or crash in glucose. It helps to see how glucose level respond after exercise or in times of stress, and also monitor the effects of diabetes medication and other therapies, and also assess how well the patient meets specific treatment goal. These are all the basic benefits of regular usage of glucometer. Who can use it? It can be used by type 1 and type 2 diabetes patient as well as gestational diabetes patients. Now we'll see about the procedure. The basic articles needed are glucometer, test strips, lancet, cotton, and kidney tray to discard the waste. What is the procedure step? First, explain the procedure to the patient and win the confidence and concern. Wash hands to prevent infection. Don the gloves. Decide the finger to obtain blood. Usually, a finger tip we'll be using, and warm it if needed. Fix the strip in the glucometer and watch the indicator for placing the blood to the strip. Pierce the fingertip gently, usually at the side of the finger only, the piercing procedure will do. So pierce the fingertips gently with the lancet and get the drop of blood into the test strip. The result will be displayed in certain seconds. Then discard the waste in an appropriate bin and document the result. What are the common problems we may encounter? Make sure to keep batteries in stock that fit into glucometer. And make sure that test strips are not expired, as expired test strips can provide an inaccurate result. After taking a test strip out, close the lid tightly. Too much light or moisture can damage the strip. Clean the device at regular intervals and run quality control check when it prompted. So friends, hope you are clear about glucometer and its function and the basic procedure. Thank you.